our next performer is pretty fancy.
He's Disney. He's a Disney guy.
He worked at Disney parks all over the world. He's in Princess Diaries. He was in Hannah Montana. He's fancy.
He's actually developed rides for the Disney Corporation.
Yeah.
He's
incredibly good looking.
Really, really talented. Has got just his accomplishments are so amazing.
It's really incredible, actually.
I'm gonna cry. He's won awards. He's an award-winning actor.
He has won awards.
He's won tons of awards.
He's gay.
He might be gay. Depends if you're good looking in
that part.
I think his name's actually Peter Vogt.
Hey, that's me! Yes! Some of that is true. I really did. I've worked for every Disney park in the country. No, actually, it's not a good thing. How do you make this go up? You rub it? I don't know. Don't bring your kids to my show. Yeah, I want to hire you for it. That's called teamwork. So we're going to do a little song. This is Brian, everybody. Don't clap, because you know him. Plus, he's a pain in the ass to work with. A pain in the ass, and you know it. Wait, this is your music. Oh, there's mine. It's literally the same piece of paper. So anyway. Pay attention, Gold Star. Listen! This song is kind of a new Disney song, so you guys might not know it. Did anyone see Inside Out? So this is the song that was part of that cartoon that happened before. Right? So I apologize now. Glow. What do you brothers and sisters? What's your brother's name? Nick? So here we go. We're going to do this. Brian's going to play ukulele. It's great. I don't know when to start.
A long, long time ago, there was a volcano singing all alone in the middle of the sea.
See, it's a story, like the hula tells a story, but I'm telling a story with words, but I'm singing them.
But little did he know that living in the sea below, another volcano was listening to his plea.
No, this is a different show. Chris already did it. So Caribbean. I know.
Every day she heard his tune, her lava grew and grew because she believed his song was meant for her.
Isn't it like a woman? Like, ah, it's for me. That's not for me. You don't get the she part? Oh, for me. Shut up. Alright, bring me in.
Now she was already to meet him above the sea as he sang his song of love for the last time. I have a dream, my hope will come true. You're here with me, I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, and sky up above would send me someone to lava.
Get it, lava, because it's a volcano? Is it like, lava? Magma? No, that's a different show.
Rising from the sea below to the lovely volcano, looking all around, but she could not see him.
I know, it's so bright. I can't see glow, it doesn't glow. So I want to know, what's the show?
He tried to let her know that she was not there alone, but with no lava, his song was all gone.
was super sad. Okay.
He filled the sea with tears.
You know?
And watched his dreams disappear.
Sorry, Marco went by.